Hi everybody, Tector here, and welcome to Techversity. I'm gonna show you a simple and yet very useful redstone contraption that allows you to take out exactly one item out of a chest. So the use case would be, for example, if you want to order one Schalker box from your farm or from your central storage system via your pipeline by just the push of a button. Here's how you do it. Let's start with the basic setup. Here we have the button that we want to push to then get one item or one Schalker box transported into the chest up here in the front. Of course, we need some kind of item transportation system. You can use whatever you see fit. The important thing is that in the end, you have two hoppers on top of each other that are then connected to your item storage system, symbolized by the chest here on top. The next step is to add two blocks diagonally on top of each other like that behind the last hopper, and here on top of the bottom block we are going to add one redstone dust, and here on the upper block we are going to add a redstone torch blocking off this hopper. If I now add some shulker boxes, you can see everything stays inside because the hopper is blocked, and everything that is missing now is just placing a repeater down here and connecting everything with the button up here in the front. And the trick is, now once we push the button, the line will get powered, then powering this block, turning off that hopper, powering the redstone dust, turning off that hopper, and also turning off this redstone torch. Once we lose the signal, the redstone dust will get turned off while the redstone torch still is turned off. And it will be turned off exactly long enough to allow one item to go through the hoppers, and by that, well, that's actually the trick, by that we will get one item out of the storage system every single time. It's a very simple setup, it's very useful if you want to transport a single item at a time, and yeah, that's it, that's the setup. And if that was helpful for you, then smash the like button for me and maybe even consider subscribing for more videos in the future. Maybe also check out my Minecraft series here on the channel. All right, now have a great time and see you in the next one. Bye bye.